Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Origin and Evolution, and in that we are studying topic apes. Now if I could say, apes are animals which closely relate or resemble human beings or man. So let's study and find out how. Apes. Now apes could be represented as a descendant of human beings. These are animals that very closely are related to human being or they resemble man. Now apes could be placed in the category of primates or something that's very very old. Apes are of different kinds, for example chimpanzees, gibbons, gorillas, etc. They have some similarity to human beings or man and lot of insimilarities. Apes. Now if I talk about apes, these are the animals which are very closely or related to human beings or that resemble man. Now they are placed in an order primates, that's very primitive. Apes could be of four different kinds, gorillas, chimpanzees, gibbons, etc. Now all these animals basically have hairy or tailless bodies. The tail eventually had disappeared in apes. Arms are longer than legs and they have long fibers as well as long toes with pointed nails. If you try and consider the dental arc, or you can say the mandible of these apes, then that was basically square. Small incisors were present in regions of the teeth and large canines. This large canines was basically for flesh eating. Molars and premolars were present at certain points of their life. Now dorsally placed foramen magnum was quietly observed in these animals or human beings if you can say. The vertebral column, or you simply say spinal cord, has slight uniformly awarded curve to it. It was not precisely the S-shaped curve or spinal cord that we have today, but it was slightly tilted. And they always lived in group. They did hunting. They knew how to prepare various tools for hunting. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study about apes. what are the characteristics of apes and how apes were quite different from today man or Homo sapiens sapiens. I hope students, you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.